Freddie.
Oh yeah, man.
So much soul.
Yes, sir, Tony.
You're a brother with a lot of soul, my man.
Thank you, Tony. Thank you, man.
I don't know, you must have been just born. How long have you been singing then? From, obviously, you started off in the choir.
Yeah.
But was it difficult to leave the gang and the temptation of being part of a crew behind? When your mom says you're going to sing in the choir at church, did you resist?
I'm very, you know, as kids, we very resistant, you know, because some people, you know, when you're in high school and doing your thing, you know, it's not cool to be going to church and hanging out with the choir, remember? It wasn't a cool thing, so I used to run and hide. It was my grandmother used to say, you better come on out of here because you're going to church today. I used to run, but I tell you,
yeah,
you know, the very thing I was running from was the thing that was preparing me for what I'm doing now.
Absolutely right. And how's your career? I mean, how long since the album been out, and how's it going?
The album has been out for just about 7 to 8 months now.
Yeah.
And, it's getting a whole lot of love, man. And as you can see, it's an independent project that we're working independently. So you know how that is. You more or less take that slow road.
Yeah.
When
you're
going independently.
It's a slow burner.
You know, yeah, man. And we're being careful. In terms of the way we are promoting it, we're getting a whole lot of love from back home in Florida.
Yeah.
And we're getting a lot of love from you guys over here in the UK. We're just requesting that people get behind it and give it the support it needs.
Well, how can people get all of the album, Freddie? Have you got a website or a PayPal or some way they can log on?
Yes. It's been, they could get this album on cdbaby.com, which is www.cdbaby.com, and they can find the album also on iTunes and Napster.
Okay, let's give them another little sample, Freddie, of the album. We're not going to play the full tracks because we ain't got enough time.
Okay.
This is a song a mother said. I know that your mother played a big influence in your life.
Yes, she did.
You came from did your mother raise you and the rest of your brothers and sisters?
Yeah, my mom, she raised us along with the help of my grandmother.
Yeah, good people.
Yeah, man. Yeah,
that's a good foundation. If your father's not around,
man,
your grandmother and your mother is, you know, is obviously the car replaced the father's role, but they obviously did the best they can. And you've turned out quite well, haven't you, Freddie?
Yeah, man. Yes, I have, man.
You're a credit to them.
Yeah, man. Yes, it is, man. And I love them for it and for showing me that tough love when it was needed. You know what I mean?
Now, this song, Mother Said, is this a song that you wrote for your mother?
Yes, I did.
And it's the song is, it is just, what's the song lyrics, roughly? What's it saying in the song?
So basically, when I was going through some of the things that I was going through, it was my mother told me, regardless of what I'm going through, you just stand and you be strong and just stand on behalf of the things that you believe in, and you will, you know, come out victorious.
And that's what I like about this album, Freddie. It's an album that anybody can play, whether if you're a Christian person, a godly person, you're going to find some wonderful, uplifting songs on there, which will give you some spiritual and some strength like that.
Uh-huh.
And if you're just a person who loves to hear some good, wonderful, rich soul music,
uh-huh,
then again, the album lends itself very easily to that type of thing, don't you think?
That's true, and it does. That's why we sort of kind of come up working with the guys at 5AM Production, and we want to call it Inspirational Soul.
Right.
You know, a fusion of both, you know, styles together.
Well, let's have a quick listen to a piece of this track, a track called Mother Said, from the album Beyond Comprehension, Freddie Lee.
To the sky, say, help me, please, Jesus.
love it, you know, brother. Oh, let's get him on there. Freddie.
Yeah.
It's, I love it, man. I love it.
Thank you, man. Thank you. I appreciate that, man.
The songs, they're just happy. They're uplifting. You know, they've got a great vibes about them. And you obviously put a lot of work to ensure that that was the feel that the songs had.
Yeah, yeah. Most definitely. Most definitely. A lot of work went into it. And, man, we spent hours and hours making sure that we had it right. And I'm a person that's open-minded to people bringing idea than making it a better idea, and I thank 5 a.m. Production, Tony Bean, Micah Grant, and Colin Bassett over at 5 a.m. for helping me make the album what it is. I thank them so very much for that.
Absolutely. Any chance of us seeing you in, I don't know if you've done any shows in Birmingham yet, but I think you need to come up here and start, you know, walking around and letting people, you know, London, you can get caught up in the London thing.
Yeah, man.
But maybe you need to venture out and just come up to Birmingham.
I would love to, man. I'll speak with my friend Mikey and see what he can hook up for me, man.
Well, listen, the other brother who's coming on next, have you got internet access down there?
Yes, I do.
Well, if you can log on to Newstyle Radio right after the show, the next 2 hours is a gospel show.
Okay.
And it's urban gospel, you know, so it's playing some contemporary stuff like what you do.
Okay, that's great, man.
And the brother's name is Trevor Jr.
Trevor Jr.
So maybe if you come up to Birmingham, Mikey from Musical U, you know Mikey, little Mikey.
Yeah, little Mikey.
He's got my contact, right?
Okay, yeah.
So we'll get you in the studio.
Okay.
And either you're coming on my show or you're coming on Trevor's show.
Okay.
And we'll give you a longer profile.
Okay, man.
But tell us where to get the album from again.
They can pick up the album from www.cdbaby.com or go to iTunes and they can download it from there. But
and you just simply ask for Freddie Lee.
Yeah, Freddie Lee, Beyond Comprehension.
And you got a website, Freddie, or a MySpace?
Yeah, I got a Facebook and a MySpace page. Even if they go on to Google and Google my name, Freddie Lee or Freddie Lee Peterkin, and all this information will pop up.
Okay, Freddie. Listen, Freddie, thank you so much for the quick talk today.
Thank you, Tony. And, appreciate it, man.
And I know you must be working, thinking about your next album.
Yes, I am.
But this one has still got a lot of mileage left in it.
Yeah.
And it makes a great present for someone, doesn't it? Because the songs on there are very uplifting.
Yes, they are, man. Yes, they are.
And when you're driving around in your car, it's the great songs to drive around to in the traffic and keep you calm and, you know, keep your focus.
That's true. It is good time.
The Lord bless you, my brother.
Thank you, Tony, man. Appreciate it, man.
And keep you. And I must say, ladies, he's a very handsome-looking guy. Very dapper. He's got some on the album, you will see him. You know, he's a good-looking guy, fit, and you know, takes a good picture. So definitely, you know, one for the ladies as well.
Oh yeah. Yes, it is.
Are you married, Freddie?
No, I'm not married.
Okay,
not
well married. There you go. He's not married either. So. All right, Freddie. We'll come up to Birmingham soon, and we'll get you in the studio, Newstyle Radio, and log on to us now.
Okay.
www.newstyleradio.co.uk.
Okay.
And you're streaming and pick up the gospel show coming out at 1 o'clock. God bless you. God bless, my brother, and we'll talk to you again very soon.
All right. Thank you, Tony.
Thank you. You're more than welcome.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
That's Freddie Lee here on Newstyle Radio from his album Beyond Comprehension. Many, many thanks to Freddie.
Broadcasting across the city on 98.7 FM. New Style Radio.
Boy, I'm right.